crack bear?
Hey man, what's up?
How'd you get out here? I thought you were dead.
Secret passage.
What? Secret passage?
Out of the prison.
Man. Well, at least me and you escaped.
Yeah.
I feel sorry for Goomba.
Yeah, but I have a problem with that.
What?
Look at this.
It's your paw.
No, look at the symbol.
Okay, yeah, I see the symbol, but what's that have to do with anything?
That means I'm from Brother Bear.
I don't care if you're from some cheap Disney movie that makes stupid sequels over and over again.
Also, that means I'm part of Bowser. I was drafted to kill you.
Bowser? I don't even remember you seeing you in video games.
I was drafted in 1984. I was caught with crack the day before we were sent to kill you.
Well, Bowser never told me about you.
He forgot about me.
Well, if Bowser forgot about you, then why are you still working for him?
I want to kill you.
What will killing me do?
Give me a raise.
Well, you're not going to kill me.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
It's an eagle!
Oh, crap, I got taken.
Wow, well, that was convenient. Okay, well, time to go find Mama Luigi and beat him up for what he did to me. I hate him.
Wow, I have enough money to bail Mario out. hey, mister. What? Oh, hey, retard. I have enough money to bail Mario out with my lemonade stand.
What?
It's been about, like, 2 hours.
Exactly. I know people.
Well, a deal is a deal. Let me bail him out for you.
And once again, that's how you find drugs in a donkey's anal.
I love that story. Me too, buddy. Me too.
Okay, let me check the cell.
Let me put you down and... Oh.
Is there a Mr. Mario in here? Mario?
Oh, I think he got away.
Got away?
I think he's one of the people who jailbreaked. But since you paid me, I'm just going to let him off.
Okay, thank you.
Well, I still remember how to get to Seaside Valley. Now it'll be easier to get back home. Now, where's Luigi?
Hey, Mario!
Ah! You scared me, Luigi. Why'd you sneak up on me?
Because I love you.
Wait, I hate you, Luigi. You got me arrested. I got raped by Bubbles.
Bubbles? Oh, Mario, I had to show you something. Look in here.
This is like one of those photo things that you can get. Hold on. Ah! Luigi, that's a picture of you and Bubbles!
Yeah, Bubbles is my college roommate.
I hate you, Luigi! That's so... You're so stupid! I hate you!
What? You met Bubbles?
Yeah, he raped me!
Oh, he raped me too. It was fun.
Luigi, you know what? I'm definitely claiming for you not to be my brother anymore.
No!
I mean, you get me arrested, you make me beat up a toad, and... I just don't understand. Luigi, I just hate you! Luigi, I just hate you! You're just so stupid!
Hey, look, an eagle!
You know what, Luigi? Stop trying to change the subject! Okay, a couple months ago, you were normal. You weren't even retarded. I mean, I was proud to be called your brother, but now, finally, you just, like, turned retarded. I don't like it. Why can't you go back to normal, Luigi, okay?
That would take a long process to make me back to normal, Mario.
Luigi, you're being stupid again. I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! Oh, Luigi, I just so hate you!
Don't drink the lemonade!
What was that? What do they mean, don't drink the lemonade? I'm gonna go beat him up for saying that. Okay, who said don't drink the lemonade?
Up there.
Crocodile guy.
And Yoshi.
Yoshi, that's where he is. Come on, let's save him. Get him down.
Here you go, Yoshi.
Okay. Crocodile, just get him. I don't really care if he's evil. He'll turn his ways. Crap, he's definitely knocked out or dead. Wait a minute. Crack Bear?
Oh, hey, guys.
What are you doing with the eagle?
Over there having a lemonade, talking, chatting.
Oh, okay.
Well, Eagle, I thought you were gonna kill him.
Gah! Gah!
Oh, I want some lemonade.
Luigi, don't drink the lemonade. Don't drink the...
You know what? I don't even care what you say. I'm drinking this lemonade.
No, Luigi! There's something wrong with it! Dang it, he passed out!
Oh, there's something wrong with the lemonade?
Crack, Bear Chief! Eagle, you knocked out all my friends! You're not going to beat you up!
Somebody please help me!
The Eagle's gonna kill me!
The Eagle's gonna kill me! The Eagle's gonna kill me!
What was that? Monkey?
Come on, Donkey Kong! Come on!
He's gonna go! Oh! I can't! Oh! Get him off me! Oh! Oh! Get him! Oh! Get him off me! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Super Mario Logan got a new message!
Oh, that's cool.
Turn.
No, you're not getting a turn!
We need a live audience for this fight. Now I'm gonna get my payback.
No!
I'm here, please.
My name is Donkey Kong.
Well, thank you, Donkey Kong. I didn't think I was ever going to live, but all my friends are knocked out. It's probably going to take forever for them to wake up.
Even your brother?
Yeah.
So he can't defend you?
No.
Okay, guess what?
What?
I killed the eagle because he stole my cookies and made my wife divorce me.
Well, I thought you were trying to save me.
No. Oh, heck no.
Ah, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Now it's time to finish you off.
Come on, please. There has to be something from you to spare my life. Please, anything, anything, anything in the world. Money. Money, women. Men?
Men? Oh, never mind. I want to see the princess.
The princess? Well, she got kidnapped by Bowser.
Perfect. Give me a picture of Peach and Bowser.
Well, why would you want a picture of Peach and Bowser?
Because I'll idolize them. Forever.
What, is like Bowser your idol or something?
No, he's my arch enemy. Where
is it, like, really rare to get a picture of Bowser and Peach?
Yes, it's selling for millions of dollars on eBay.
Are you serious? Just for a picture of Bowser and Peach?
Yes.
Oh, wow, I didn't know that.
Well, go do it then.
Okay, well, I'll get you a picture, okay?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
What?
Bowser needs to hold a cookie.
Okay. So you want me to get a picture of Bowser and Peach and Bowser's holding a cookie?
Yes, so I know it's not photocopied.
Okay. I'll get the picture, I promise. I'll be right back. Do I have a time limit?
You have 2 hours.
Dang it!
Starting now.
I won't let you down, Donkey Kong.
You better not.
Oh, hey, there's all of his retarded friends that are knocked out. I know. For every hour he does not show up, I'll kill one of his retarded friends. Let me call him. Okay, I'm calling him.
Who's calling me?
Hello, who is this?
It's Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong, what do you want?
I'm here to tell you, for every hour you do not show up, I'm gonna kill one of your retarded friends.
What? That's like impossible! You know how hard it is to find Bowser and Peach and a cookie? Well, the first person you kill, make sure it's Mama Luigi.
Okay, I can do that.
Okay, I'll get your picture to you in about, 40 minutes. Bye!
Bye, sweetie. Okay, now which one's Mama Luigi? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. You!
Peach, baby, we need to find a place to hide.
Bowser, can you just please let me go? I'm getting tired of this. I don't love you. How does it feel to be kidnapping someone who doesn't love you? I mean, just please, just let me go. You could carry me around the whole world.
I love you. Don't make me call my friends.
No! Just stop it, Bowser!
Shut up, Peachy Baby. Hey, look, a cell. Perfect hiding spot. No one looks in prison.
Ah, my butt hurts.
Hey.
Hey, newbies! Is that a girl? Yeah, not a girl since 2 days ago. And he had a sex change. I think his name is Bob or something.
Okay, thank you for sharing.
What are you in for?
We're just hiding here.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. I'm bored.
Well, I'm Crocodilian. What's your name?
My name is Bowser. Wait a second.
Bob was after a guy named, I think, Trouser? Cowser? Boozer? Penis? Something like that.
Bob?
Do you have like a red hat or something?
Oh yeah, yeah. It was a cool thing. He had a mustache and everything, big nose, you know?
What? Mario? He's in prison! Now he knows where I am!
I don't count on it. The cops are all after him. Well, since he escaped, I'll stay here for a second.
Oh, that's great! Hey, guess what? Shower time soon.
Shower time?
Oh yeah, and guess what? All the stories about prison are true.
Oh god.
Yep. Hey, guess what?
What?
That's when it gets right!
Welcome to the shower. Everyone's using the big one, but we get the jacuzzi all to ourselves. Oh yeah.
Jacuzzi?
Yeah. Keep your clothes on, huh, newbie?
Yeah.
But come on! It's just a bunch of two males.
Yeah.
Yeah, Peachy baby.
Yeah. No. I'm out of here.
Let me turn on the jacuzzi then.
Hey, come back! Bubbles is coming.
Who's Bubbles?
Bubbles.
Okay, who's Bubbles?
He raped 10,001 inmates in 2 weeks.
That's kind of an odd number, 10,001.
Yeah, he just raped this guy named Bob 2 days ago.
Bob? I don't know him.
He has red hat, big nose, mustache.
Oh, okay. Well, good thing he's gay, because I'm a girl.
He never seen a girl before.
Really?
Hello, sexies!
Hello, sexies! The Krakko. Ooh. What's this? Never seen anything like this before. Dress? Long, flowing hair? Earrings? No sausage? you?
It's like the gayness in my body came out of my weenus.
Excuse me?
You know weenus? The proper name is called a penis, but you're a girl, so I don't want to say it, so I'm calling weenus. Nice body. Perfect nose.
Smooth new structure.
Will you be mine?
No.
Dang it.
Oh, it's like the only person with a sausage. Just make me come in love.
Oh. Bowser, how did we switch to a different jail bathroom?
This prison never ceases to amaze me.
Okay, that was kind of freaky.
Yeah, baby.
I must have it.
What are you doing?
What are you doing, you Rico?
Yeah, what a lovely bunch.
Ah, it will be mine. Hey, give me my baby back.
Hey, wait. Come back. Don't escape. You're not supposed to. It's against the law. Whatever.
Okay, I got my camera. Now I just gotta find Bowser and Peach and get Bowser to hold a cookie. Wait, turn it on. The camera got turned on. Okay, let's go. Hey, where's Bowser? Hey, Mommy Kitty! How's it going, Mommy Kitty? Yeah. Can I take a picture of you? Whoa. No, Mommy Kitty! She hates me.
You never get your...
Oh,
good. Arr, give me my baby baby back!
Peachy baby, I got you back finally.
Hey, look, cookies!
Get off of me, fatty! I haven't had any food in forever!
Cookies!
I see Bowser!
C is for cookie, it's good enough for me. C is for cookie, it's good enough for me.
What the f***? Well, that's convenient that he has a cookie in his hand. Well, time to take the picture. Yes, I got the picture!
Hey!
Okay, I got my picture. Peach, I'll soon save you. I gotta take this picture to Donkey Kong.
Hey, wait! You didn't get your cookie!
I gotta get this picture to Donkey Kong!
Wait up!
Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong!
Slow down!
It's been an hour.
Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong! I got the picture! I got the picture! Look!
Nicely done, but it's been an hour, and I have to kill the one named Mama Luigi.
No, I mean, actually... Hey, wait! That's not Mama... Yeah, that was Mama Luigi. Okay, so will you spare my life and all my friends?
Maybe.
You just promised!
Donkey Kong's a word of his promise.
Mario, I'm about to give you a cookie, but I ate it.
Hey, wait, you're my rival, Mario!
Bowser, give me back Peach! I want to end this series and I want my wife back!
No, this series is supposed to go on for 10 more episodes!
No! We're only doing 8!
What?
No! Wait, who's that?
Who? This is Donkey Kong! He saved me! Okay? And he's gonna beat your butt! Donkey Kong, can you please kill Bowser?
Like the way I killed, Eagle?
Yes!
Let's get it on like Donkey Kong!
Please! I'll be cheering you on!
See ya, Peach!
This battle's for Peach!
Okay, now. Let's get this on.
Don't worry, Peach! Donkey Kong can fight really good, and then we can go back to normal, like it used to be.
Donuts!
Hello, kiddies! Did you find all the hidden content and hidden Easter eggs in this video? If not, you're stupid and or retarded.
Yes. Okay, let me say it a little bit better. Easter eggs are hidden content from past videos or past references. You can find them in our videos, and this video was strictly about Easter eggs. They're like all over this video. I'm gonna give you 3 Easter eggs, okay? Woody is hidden in the pool scene when Donkey Kong jumps out of the grass to help me. Woody is also in the background of this scene right here. When at the end of it, Woody's in the scene. Woody's in the scene right there, and also Tony's in the background. The Chihuahua dog is also up in that light. When the eagle gets hit and thrown against the wall, yes, the Chihuahua dog is above it. Okay, carry on.
Yeah, we're not going to give them all away, but find them all.
And if you find them all, we'll give you a secret prize. Woohoo!
Yeah! I found them all, and if you haven't, you're more retarded than me.
Yeah!
Yeah!